idea. We did it last year, didn't we, yeah. Here?
And it's not windy either.
No. Oh. I had them in my hand. In fact, I don't know where I've put them down. Which is a bit of a worry.
I thought this morning we were going to... Well, I thought that's why we were coming up here to do that, really. But I've forgotten until you said it then.
Brain like a sieve. He's standing here with Brea Kane. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm quite hot. Sorry? Hello, sweet pea. My little cherub. Yeah, mummy's cherub, aren't you? Nice to stand up here now and not get blown away. So the horses are not down here today.
No.
Yeah. Oh, they're over there. Well, something is. In that corner.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh, I thought you said over there.
I wonder if they can get from there to there. I think
they can. To where? Probably.
I think they can, because didn't they once before and saw them running?
Possibly.
Yeah.
Can't remember. I don't think it's ever been this quiet up here. he going? Where's Nut going? You're not going without me. Well, hang on, I've got to have a wee here. Yeah. It's good how they can switch it on and off, isn't it? You're going to go and play with Nook? To what now, isn't it? Oh, perhaps not. Well, I'm going to take my jumper off because I'm hot. Ding dong up there. Never moves that place, does it?
Well, it seems to, though, doesn't it? Yeah. It seems to be there.
Wherever we are, it's there, yeah. I think might have got Bev's check today. I say think of, because she said to me Monday, I think, what is your address? So yeah. I sent it to her, postcode and everything. She said, perhaps I put the wrong address on it. And when it came today, it wasn't my address. It was a different address, but slightly different. Yeah. It was terrace instead of place and no postcode.
Not so here.
I'm wondering if this is the first one that's just got to me. I've told her to cancel. So I asked her, has she sent the second one? And did she cancel it? And did she write down the address properly?
Look here.
Oh, right, I'm coming.
She sounded a bit grumpy that time.
Didn't even look up, look.
No, he didn't, did he? So he's just blocking it.
Now I'm cold.
I remember this last year, I had a jumper and I had a thing underneath which wasn't, I couldn't take anything off. Do you remember?
Yeah.
I stripped instead.
I took the jumper. That's right, yeah.
I took the thermal off. And then a bit later on, I put it all back on again because it got cold.
That's right. You want to replace your thermal for a t-shirt?
Well, I have done, but it's been so cold the last few days.
You've had both.
I'm thinking it's not going to show. I might as well just keep my thermal on and save the t-shirt so it gets warmer. They're everywhere, aren't they? Squawking from all over the place.
Yeah. Well, these two are very exciting today. No. I don't want a drink. You're all right, gorgeous. You can stay there, sweetheart. In the shade, were you? Although I don't think the sun's out, is it? Behind the clouds.
No, it's just humid.
Yeah. play with me. Go on, make him play with you. Go and make Nook play with you. Go on. Go and play with Nook. Kane's coming. He's going to play with you, look. One of you's going to play with me. Kane's going to play with you. Kane wants to play because he can run around. Go on, Kane, go and play. Go on, get Kane to play with you. Go and get him, Kane. Go on, go and get him. Oh my goodness me. They've all lost their mojo today. Cuckoo. 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 Can you see him? Cuckoo. Did you hear the cuckoo? Did you hear the cuckoo? My ear's hurting me, Mummy. What's wrong with your ear then? What's wrong with your ear? Come here and I'll rub it. Don't push me off the rock, because does that feel a bit better? Some drops in it when we get home. Some air drops in. You're bumblebees, can't we, eh? You're bumblebees. See bumblebees now. That's a big one, isn't it? I don't know if you're seeing this massive bumblebee here. It's gone now. So is everybody else. Everyone's gone and left me. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. bumblebee is following us. Down there. In again. Won't zoom back again. They've woken up at last. Kane's going to have a look. Going to be referee. White butterfly.
Oh, that's Kane, the butterfly.
What's that? That was short and sweet, wasn't it?
Where are you going?
To play. Go on. Go on. Go on. Now you stop Bray now. Go on, Bray. Yours carries on and mine stops. Oh, go on, Bray.
What happens? He thinks that he can come back for a treat, and then he's had his treat, so he thinks he can go back again.
That cuckoo's very noisy today.
I bet he hasn't come out on the video, isn't it?
No. I never bought a ball because don't normally have them up here.
I do when I come on my own.
I don't.
No, I do because he plays over here.
Yeah. Get the ball then, Bray. Get the ball. Get the ball. Pick it up.
Oh. Having my ball.
I didn't bring the ball, darling.
Sorry, Kane. I don't think Nook will have it very long.
We don't normally have the balls up here. Kane wasn't getting any treaties. It was a battery. Hang on, you can have a whole one because you had only a bit of one last time.
Oh. Got it. Oh, where's it got?
Where's your ball, Nook? Where's your ball? I was coming over to you as well.
I think they're just too hot today.
Yeah. Although I'm feeling a bit cold at the moment. But... I didn't bring any, darling. I didn't know. Honestly, I would have bought them. Are you pleased with yourself, eh? Pray, are you pleased with yourself? Kane's sticking to Bray like glue here. Do you think the weather's going to be like this now till summer? What do you think we're going to be in for gales and... Yeah, we thought this was it, yeah. And then it never came back at all, did it?
Because it was last year.
Yeah.
And I remember it all being dry.
Yeah. Then I remember hardly having any tan last year because it was so horrible, wasn't it?
I got some in the garden because when we finished, I went in the garden and did a bit of gardening. And like, put the shorts on there. So yeah.
Thing is, when I go home, the sun isn't on my garden.
No,
it's on there in the mornings.
Yeah, ours is, but right up this, it goes up about, I don't know, the later in the year it gets. No, here, the later in the year it gets.
I'll have to go down the other path because I've left the bags down there.
The longer we've got for the sun on the garden.
Yeah.
Just one part of the garden, just the side of it.
Ray, this way. Ray dropped ball. Kane got ball. This way. Must have been something there for him to rabbit or something.
Who's got the ball?
Kane's got the ball. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah.
Dry poo.
Not ours. It was almost like one long winter last year, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
Horrible. No. Rotten weather, yeah. Like Nook's just come to life all of a sudden.
He's thinking of a nice drink of cool water when he gets back to the car.
Yeah. You staying here? See you tomorrow then. Yeah.